Thank you. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Pardon me while I finish posting to the socials. What is up, Jack-Jack? That Jack. I always call you Jack-Jack. I know it's that Jack, but I say Jack-Jack. It's because of the Invincibles. The Incredibles? Jesus. Yeah, I can't talk today. It's been a long day. I really got into my freelance, my other freelance gig today, so I've already worked a full-time gig, and now we're gonna do more art. You're gonna answer, right? It's just, your name is Jack-Jack now. It's because I know your real name. That's one of the reasons. The J just, you know, works. Anyway, so there's the Starscream piece from last stream, all finished and sprinkled with white ink. Is sick, good sir. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. It's all right. All right, we're gonna start our day with a Megatron warm up, I think. And then we gotta ink. This is the real beast for this week, the tarot crab. Tarot crab. So yeah, all that on the board. Now if I can just find a hair clip. Oh, look, you're right there. Beauty. The crab that can't injure me. That's right. Gotta ink it though. Excuse me. I got a bit of the snots going on. Little bit of the snots. I will be right back. Just one second. Actually, I don't even think I need that. We're not gonna be gone that long. All right, had to get that coffee topped off. All right. What's up? What's up, guys? That's the one we want. Need to move it a little bit so my rig is not the main attraction. That works. If I did it up high, maybe? No. Maybe if I did it down low. And my phone's gonna die. Oh no. Prepared as ever over here. That's kind of okay, yeah. Let's see if I can get. So unprepared, you guys. Redonk. I like won't refresh the chat. I don't know what's going on here. There we go. Booyah. All right. I mean, now I can actually see what the fuck's going on here. I guess I can't see a preview of it. I'm trying to look at the stream manager on my laptop, which is, on my iPad. Is not good. Not a good experience. You know what I'm saying? So I have to be at Twitch to watch. So dumb. All right, that's better. Let's go. At least this way I can see what the hell's going on. All right. Hello, Megatron. Just a quick little Megatron to warm us up. So we're gonna match these two guys. Have them kind of as a reference. He's such a diva. Who? Megatron? Or one of my many cats? Here we go. I gotta think about camera placement here. Comes a cat. Nope. That works. Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, one of the reasons I haven't really been on Facecam a lot, at least in the new spot, is because now I need these when I'm doing them up close inks. So Professor Warlick, at your service. Ink over to the side, just in case. And it should be good to go. Just start making marks. Cats. All Hey, what's up, y'all? Sora the door destroyer. That's a mouthful, son. That's what that is. Sora, thank you for the follow. Hey, Blade, thank you for the follow. And Pete. Pete Lee, Pete11717. Appreciate y'all. Oh, if only I could see the chat. Success! Hey, Deep, what's up? Gundam one day? Oh, yeah. Totes. Actually drawn like a Warlick Universe Gundam is on my list of things to do. So hopefully soon. How you been, Deep? How's Kick? You're over on Kick now, right? Dabbing in a few spaces. Fair enough. Let's see, and I'm helping other folks stream stuff these days. Very nice. A noble cause. I'm heading home. I'll be back in chat once I'm there. Awesome, bro. I'll see you in a bit. No. Sorry, I was talking to the cat. Again, he doesn't understand boundaries. Is fuzzy but wanting on the desk again. Yes, always. He never doesn't want on the desk. Excuse you, dog. My poor girl. Miss Morgan's having breathing problems. Which we knew would happen, but it sucks.
You all right, lovey?
Give her a treat. It seems to help. Get you two of these bad boys. Want one? Good old hemp chew, baby.
maybe that'll help a bit.
Yeah.
She's got neurological issues. So she's getting on up there. She's getting close to the end of her comfy life, unfortunately, but it's all good. I knew it, taking her in. That's a good spot. You stay over there. I'm all sweaty. What's wrong with me today? This is what happens when my day is really busy. Which it was. She gets real restless when it's time to go to bed. What's everybody up to? How's y'all's night going? If you're working on something, what are you working on? Or are you vegging? Not gonna judge if you're vegging, I promise.
Stepping out for a bit. We'll be back soon.
All right, Jay. Safe travels.
Oh, this is nice, guys. It's finally starting to feel normal.
To be back with ya. That's the goal, is to get this to feel really normal so I draw all the time, even with this new gig. Especially with this new gig.
All right, she finally laid down. Poor girl.
There we go.
Good old Megatron.
There's a set.
And now I need to do either a star scream or maybe a sound wave. Not sure which one. One of those two though. Are these for trading cards? Yes and no. They are trading cards, but they're my trading cards. So, probably put them up in the shop. Or maybe give them away to patrons. That's another thing I've been thinking about. Giving away sketch cards to patrons like these. So, yeah. I need one more. Soundwave is my vote. As always, looking red, man. Oh, thanks, Art Victim. Appreciate you. Appreciate catching a stream. Right on. Well, there will be more of them. So. My goals for this year are big. And that includes streaming 2 or 3 days a week. Dad, the All Father, subscribe. Hey, thank you for the sub, man. Is that you, Chapman?
I bet it be. Oh, what's up, Cuffle? I mean, it was a 50-50 shot. You and Chapman are the only two people that call me your favorite artist. It's really flattering. I appreciate it. Screenshot right there. Oh yeah. And it's funny how clean Megatron is compared to how like brushy Prime is. Always happens. I always go back to my brushy roots. Four. Not bad. Now we prep for our big crab boy. Later, which ones of these guys work still? That is trash. Perfect. All right, we'll be back in about 3 minutes to work on this. Don't touch that dial. He's a big boy. We're gonna film him from here. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. Smoke them if you got them. See you guys in a sec. P.S. You guys are fucking awesome. Thanks for being here. Hey, Charlie B. I appreciate that. What's up, YouTubers? How's the stream look over there? YouTube look good, just prefer Twitch. Sweet. I hope it looks good. I'm pushing two streams out of this PC. I need to just get me like a Restream account and pay for it so I can save my CPU. Any of you guys stream? If so, feel free to drop your channels in the chat. I know you stream deep. Today that Streamlabs has a multi-stream function, says Art Victim. Word. Yeah, I use a OBS plugin that does it's a OBS multiple output plugin, which lets you stream to, I think, up to four different services. The only downside is you have to push a stream for each service. So, you know, I couldn't do it without my fiber here because I'm pushing like 12 megs a second up, 6 to Twitch and 6 to YouTube. And I'm on an old PC too, so I don't even have an RTX. Deep says Streamlabs Ultra would work. The only problem is I refuse to use Streamlabs. I only use like true OBS. I don't like Streamlabs. It's a little bloaty. Prefer to go right to the source. Deep says I'm planning more fully produced content that moves with the live premiere. Things like band interviews. Oh, dope. Sounds very like Deep Ellum on Air. Bring that back. That wasn't you, was it? Were you Deep Ellum on Air? It's awesome. I love OBS, but whoa, yeah, with all the extras I run on stream, I would probably lag out. Yeah, my OBS is currently sitting at 33% of my CPU usage. But that's about where it stays. Even when I have Photoshop going, it maxes out at like 35. No, but my interactions with Deep Ellum on Air have inspired my career for sure. Word. Yeah, they were cool. Yeah, I think my talking to Art Victim about lagging out, I think that's why I want to just get Restream. Because if you have Restream, you push one stream to Restream, and then they push multiple streams out. Plus, you can do two streams with a free account. So I could
technically push to YouTube and Twitch with a free plan. It just, you know, it changes the OBS layout. Like, it uses all the Restream widgets and stuff instead of the Twitch widgets, which might be better. You consolidate chat too, so might look into it now that it's not against the TOS to multi-stream. You pay for Restream. I've had fantastic customer service with them. All right, that's good to know. Good to know. Let's see what their plan is right now. I'm kind of mad at myself because I almost got it when they had their Black Friday sale last year, because they had like a year, I think a year was like $40. But at the time I was watching my budget and didn't know what this year would look like. But now that I have a, you know, work for the year, I'm like, shit, I can afford $40. Like $20 at max for the 5-slot, 20 per month. It's not bad. I'm over here right now looking at pricing. Let's see, I got that basic. What can I upgrade to? Okay, yeah, so just the standard. Standard's 20 a month. Max video size, 30 minutes. Does that mean I can only, that doesn't mean I can only stream for 30 minutes, right? Record streams up to 6 hours. Yeah, that'd work. I don't ever stream more than 4. Yeah, I might just try the free version. Like, it's already set up in my OBS from when I first started streaming years ago. I could just log in and do it. I think it means you can upload and play a 30-minute video. Oh, yeah, I got that. Yeah. Web interface. I got you. Cool. Cool. It's a little confusing for a power user. Yeah, the free works for my two destinations. Yeah, I just, I'm vain, and so if it has Restream branding, I'll have to pay to take it off. It's the only thing. You gotta have that brand on point, man. You can't, you know, you can't be repping someone else's brand and you're trying to build your own. At least that's how I look at it. But yeah, I could swing $20 a month. Looking forward to my new schedule. Thanks, man. Yeah, we'll see if I can keep it up. Like, today's a bonus stream because I'm trying to do like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. But, you know, also if I feel like it going on at other times, because there will be some Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursdays when either I'm not feeling it or I might be busy with something else. So I'm suddenly beholden to a larger client than myself. So schedule's a little different now. Yeah, StreamYards is decent. I never set up StreamYards. When I did my research, Restream was like the top pick. Seems like it still is, honestly. All right, let's get to work. I've had a nice fat bowl and a nice fat cup of coffee. Let's throw down on a crab. Oh, look, it's an Isis. Say hello to Isis, everybody. Hey, baby girl.
Oh, there you are. I need you, good girl.
You good, baby? Come on, it's bedtime.
Come on. You go get up. Sorry, had to tuck my girl in.
You know, it seems great when you first see them, those coffee mugs with a bowl and a handle.
Oh yeah, they look great. Horrible to clean. Absolutely horrible to clean. Been there, done that. Sorry, window was open. A little cool air in earlier. Apologies for all the fidgety fidgets. Slightly new camera setups are annoying. I want it like over here. It's really where I want it, like. But then this motherfucker is too. Figure this shit out eventually.
Hey, buds.
No matter what I do, this other camera is just like right in the face. This, but with 4 to 8 cameras. Yeah. Well, I have 1, 2, 3. 4 cameras and 3 screens, so close. All right. Yeah, right there. That's a good spot. Stay right fucking there. Nope, you want to go there. Now we're back to this shot that I fucking hate. Anyway, let's just do this. It's in my face, it shits in my face, whatever. As long as you guys have a good shot, that's all that matters. Jesus, there we go. All right, Krabby Krab. Fucking Krabby Krab. Looks cool as hell over here. Awesome. All right, first up. Let's just do the moon. Get it done. I need some circles. Oh, no. Looky there. Looking perfect. You okay, Miss Morgan? Lay down. Beauty. Oh yeah, my Wheeljack. That's Wheeljack, right? Wheeljack brush sketch from the other day. It's getting horrible.
It's almost dead.
Almost. About really doing some uncharacteristic over rendering on this, you know what I mean? Like, I think I'm gonna do my normal big thick outline and then take like this extra small and do some shading. We'll see. I should do brush work is what I should do. I should do brushy, and then the other thing. But I also need something for crystals. I got crystals to draw. Crystals with a brush can be I had a chisel. There we go. Chisel. Oh, I have two chisels, as a matter of fact. I just used one. Maybe this. Ooh, that's a good one. That's good for. Alright. YOLO. Is that a random scratch pad page? Yes. Yep. I do these. I usually keep them until they're totally black like this. Jack, what's up? Welcome back. So yeah, I like to just, you know, like make marks before I start on the real page, just, you know, a little mini warm up. Plus I like to test. I have so many fucking pens, right? Like, so many pens. I don't necessarily know what
each pin is like at that moment. So Scratchpad helps to just boop.
Damn the stories in them things.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yep.
All right, so that's gonna be a thick boy, and we're gonna use good old Kurataki.
Actually, what's really going on here is that my real habit is to have, but here's the thing. Usually I have an ink, got a little ink in here for dipping if I need it. And then I'll have like a scratch pad there because I like to dip it and then like get the extra off, right? So you load it up with ink and then you just give it like a boop and it takes that first glob of ink off. That way you don't have a big glob of ink on your thing. On your art. You know, your thing. Oh, where do I fucking start? Let's start. Fuck it. Overthinking it. See, this is what happens. Oh, there's cat hair on it. It's the other thing you gotta watch out for, right? Speaking of, hold on. I turn my lights up. There we go. Hey, Pete. Pete 11717, Braden with a party of three. What's going on, brother? All right, this is perfect. This is perfect. I get to test my raid. I get to test this.
What do you think, Abdul? Can you give me a number crunch real quick?
I'm coming up with 32.33, repeating, of course, percentage of survival.
Well, that's a lot better than we usually do.
All right, chums, I'm
ready, guys.
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
And this is where I give a little speech and say, hey, Raiders, what's up? Welcome. I'm Warlick. I make art. We make art here. You guys should be hearing the X-Men theme. Anyway, thanks for the raid. And then we're back. Oh, but we're back on the wrong screen, of course. So let's go over here. Boop. And now we're back. Also gonna put on some hip hop on my end. Hip hop on my end. Get me a little in the mood. All right, back we go. Thank you again for the raid. Appreciate it. Oh. That is exactly right, Art Victim.
again. Great stream, Pete777. Yeah, I'll have to go check it out when I'm done with this one. And I will. I'm not one of those people who says I will and then doesn't. I will. Catch you on the flip flop. Right on, man. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for talking about restream and shit with me. Inside. Good night. Good night, sir. Hey, Lunchbox Warren, thank you for the follow. I just saw that. Appreciate it. I'm not at my PC, so I see things kind of slow. My bad. This is a crab, but for some reason I have rock lobster stuck in my head.
cat in the closet. I hear you in there. Oh, now there's two cats in the closet. That's never good. You can tell I'm into it because I have stopped talking.
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna end up re-inking this whole thing, and that's okay. But yeah, probably. Mostly because I'm a madman. No, excuse me. Sorry, so quiet. I'm just in the zone. This is why I'm not the best art streamer, because I get locked in and I just forget that there are people here with me. I see you in there. Cat's still in the closet. Started making weird noises now. Yes, buddy, you're really cute. We can all hear you. That's all right. Yeah. Pretty decent. All right. I'm about at my 2-hour mark, so we're gonna take a tenner. So, get you a bio break, top off your coffee, smoke them if you got them, and we shall return in a few minutes.
Hey, thanks, Dad the Allfather. Have a good night. See you next time. This is a good break. It's a good stopping point for you, you early birds. Shit, it's about to be a good stopping point for me. I got like one more hour. All right, we're kind of back.
I'm getting a little, getting a little sweepy. So, I'm gonna do this moon and then we're gonna call it.
I really wanna, like, get some detail in here, so I'll bring you guys in close.
Cats are learning. Kind of nice. I say that. I might be speaking too soon. Because now Vader's just like right here. Just keep on keeping on, kitty. Keep on keeping on. Man. Truth of thoughts
can just absolutely get fucked.
You know what I mean? Nothing worse than intrusive thoughts when you're trying to make art. It's not a bad moon. That's all she wrote, kiddos. I'm gonna call it a night. Not too bad. Not too bad. We did a Megatron sketch card and some crab arms. I'll take it. Good 2-hour stream. Plus a 10-hour workday. Let's go. All right. Let's call it. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. It was a good stream. Appreciate the feedback. And fuck it. See you guys next time.